Here, let me help you.
Sleeping Beauty wakes.
What have you done? Where am I? Oh my God. Is this Venezuela? Did you two psychopaths take me home with you?
Prefería cuando estaba dormida.
We're not in Venezuela. I can't go back there. Not empty-handed. I have to make up for the deal your stepmother screwed me out of.
So I'm paying for Crystal's mistakes? How fitting.
Your father will pay.
Assuming he wants you back.
I wouldn't.
He'll make you regret you ever heard the name Carrington. I guarantee he's already turning Atlanta upside down trying to find me.
I've never been so at peace. I don't know what's actually being done to me, but it's so relaxing.
She's unlocking your chakras.
Not to mention my brother, who I was supposed to be meeting this morning. When I don't show up, he'll be sounding the alarms too.
Donuts? What happened there?
I had to eat the gold-dusted bacon crawler before Fallon did. Where is she?
No idea.
More for me?
And there's my business partner, Jeff Colby, who I was going to meet last night. He was expecting me before Bonnie Parker interrupted. I'm sure Jeff called the cops hours ago.
And exhale.
You two are in way over your heads. You think you have this all under control, but everyone is looking for me. For God's sakes, I'm Fallon Carrington!